It's almost like beating
up. Oh, beautiful. Oh, wow.
Yeah, but why would you be afraid of a fellow like that? I mean, you could take care of yourself.
I could take care of myself.
Yeah, you could take care of yourself.
I could take him.
Sure you could.
What if he's got a knife?
Why, you can get a knife.
What if he's got a gun?
All right, you can get a gun.
What if he's got big muscles and can fight good?
You can get a gun.
I'll one time in Florida.
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 Oh, you must mean Florida.
That wasn't so hard now, was it? One time in Florida, this guy comes backstage and Christian, he said to me, "Keith, if you take a dive and you stick it around, I'll give you $1,000.
No, $1,000.
$1,000.
No. $1,000.
$1,000.
No, he would have said $1,000.
Oh, you know him?
No, I don't know him, but he would have said $1,000.
$1,000.
Look at me. Look.
$1,000.
No, you take your tongue and put it on the front tooth. Right. No! Let me ask you a question, champ. We didn't do it that hard in rehearsal.
Oh.
I don't want to go nowhere, Dean. I'm here now. I thought maybe we could do a song together both.
Together both?
Uh-huh.
That's as silly as the twins are seeing double.
What?
When you smile, boom, boom, boom. When you smile, boom, boom, boom. You mean Tommy Jerry, that you're gonna allow me to do a nice romantic song with these lovely people?
Absolutely.
All by myself.
All by yourself.
No interruptions.
None.
You're gonna let me do this all by myself, right? No clowning around. No clowning around.
Nothing at all.
No interruptions.
I'll just wait over here.
Romantic.
I'm hanging on every syllable. Go ahead.
And make me sound wonderful. You got that? Nice.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the guy I'm going to bring to the stage right now needs no introduction. This guy here, Dean Martin, has been around since the early 30s. You may not believe this, he started out with a name called Dino Porchetti. And then he met Frank Sinatra and he met all the other goons. This guy here has worked everywhere, folks. He's worked all over Vegas, Atlantic City. He's even worked parts of the...
Hey!
What?
Introducing a song! All right!
If my lips would meet, and I'm more and more.
So, I went in for a while, had a few drinks. She started to look better.
I'm so glad you're here too, and I couldn't think of anyone else I'd rather have by my side either. You know something?
something. I love you.
I love you too, Patty.
For all you can eat buffet and eat everything, including two waiters. So thank you, Carmine. That was good of you. Hi, Julian.
I feel like Liberace, I tell you that.
You feel like Liberace, just don't show me your organ.
Come on. Thanks, John.